And the winner is Rohde Schwarz.
In this feature presentation, Rohde Schwarz is singing the future of over-the-air TV business. It's now very easy to see a future where 5G broadcast coexists with OTT to deliver a seamless blend of live and on-demand content direct to consumers. An innovative end-to-end solution for 5G content delivery, the development of which is ahead of its competitors.
Hello, my name is Johannes Sinhuber and I'm product manager at Rohde Schwarz. Media consumption is significantly moving towards smartphones. 5G broadcast is a new way to efficiently distribute high-quality content to smartphones. We are very happy to launch the world's first comprehensive 5G broadcast solutions at this IBC. It consists of the BSCC, the Broadcast Service and Control Center, which is the core network entity needed. And it also consists of the 5G broadcast-enabled transmitters. With this solution, broadcasters can efficiently bring in their set for content distribution in the future 5G ecosystem.
Congratulations for winning our Publish category this evening. Okay. How does it feel to be a BaM award winner?
Yeah, it's really, really great for us because it's a very new product for us and for Rohde Schwarz. We never had a product in such a category because we are more on the transmission side, on the RF side. So it's the first time that we did such a thing in our subdivision. And so it's really a great feeling.
And what do you think it's going to do with for the product now you've won the award?
I think it's so with this product we present a really whole solution for the topic of 5G broadcast, which is really new for us, and we hope that with this product we have really an end-to-end solution for this application.
Great. Congratulations.
Okay, thank you very much.